We cooked this lime in the campfire and it became the lime of terror. Have you ever seen such a terrifying lime in your life? It's like a Star Trek alien mixed with a juggalo from the Mad Max universe.